For help, you can help. Take an active interest in your country.
Another sound citizen service of KDWB.
And speaking of prayer,
KDWB Flashback.
Back again to the year.
The date is
1957.
The hit is
one of the platters, better platters called.
The light is gone. And no songbirds are singing.
My prayer.
When the twilight is gone.
Platters and my prayer. My prayer the other day when I was down on my hands and knees praying for a raise. The boss walked in, saw me, took one look at me down there praying. He said, "Ah-ha! Going over my head again, are you?"
It's KDWB's Entertainment Billboard.
For Wednesday, the 7th day of March.
Here's what's happening in the Twin Cities.
The Patty Chayefsky smash Broadway comedy hit The Tenth Man comes to the St. Paul Auditorium the week of March 26th.
The annual St. Paul Boat and Water Panorama starts in the St. Paul Auditorium March 22nd.
Next Monday night, many of the all-time great boxing movies will be shown at the Prom Ballroom. KDWB's DJ Leary will MC the affair, which is open to the public.
Starting next Monday, the New Loon in Minneapolis presents recording artist The Champs in person for 1 week.
There's all-star wrestling in the St. Paul Armory this coming Saturday night, and hockey in the Minneapolis Arena on Friday night as the Millers play host to St. Paul.
Top movies around town include View from the Bridge, Lover Come Back, Sergeants 3, and The Innocents, all playing at leading Twin City theaters.
The Old Lodge Theater at Lake Minnetonka presents Invitation to a March, Thursday through Sunday night.
The St. Paul Area Chamber of Commerce will sponsor Aircade on March 16th.
Isn't it great to live in the Twin
Cities? It has American. What they say? Holy mackerel. They're the first couple I've ever seen with lips that move like hummingbird wings. If you know what they said there, write it on the back of an old crumpled $10 bill, neatness does not count, and tear off the top of your nearest grocer and mail it in to me. That's M-E, me.
This is the KDWB High School Hall of Fame. Today, KDWB salutes
Francis L. Gladstone.
And if you know what I said, tear off the top of your nearest boxcar and send it to Boxcar.
I know you don't love me no more, no more, no more, no more, no more.
Well, look here. It's my little music box. Ooh, let's open it here. See what's in there today. Never do that again. Mister's Mystery Temperature is plus 9 degrees. It's 9:30 in the Twin Cities.
A shoveling we will go, a shoveling we will go. Hi-ho, the derry-o, a shoveling we will go.
Thank you very much. Right on time. Old Art right here, worked all night on that job. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. You want me to do that again? I will. Jack Cook at Run Boy Run, 2-7 on the KDWB Fabulous 40. Just keep running, boy. I know she looked like a doll. I've seen her. Too bad her hair was pasted on.
63.
All 63 of them.
That's easy to remember.
KDWB snow business like the snow business time is 23 before 10. KDWB temperature is 9 little circles above. And say, how'd you like to sing before thousands of people at the gigantic Gopher State Timing Association's 1962 Rod and Custom Show in the Minneapolis Armory? Well, I'll tell you, GSTA is extending an invitation to all high school students in the Twin City area to audition for just such a personal appearance. The auditions are restricted to high school students only who make up choral groups of three or more individuals. No restriction is made on the type of music. These auditions will be held Tuesday, March 6th in the auditorium at Edina Senior High School between 3:30 and 5 p.m. That's tomorrow. For further information, all interested parties should contact Mr. Donald Colon at Taylor 4-7614, Taylor 4-7614, or Taylor 4-8682, or Taylor 4-8682. Remember how great...
Hammer. From 1959, another golden olden here on the Best of the Bob Friend program, Your Boyfriend Till 3. It's 14 minutes precisely after 1 o'clock at KDWB Mister's Mystery Time. The weather word from my bunion, partly cloudy this afternoon, becoming generally fair tonight and Tuesday. Very little change in our temperature with a high today of about 22. At present, it's 20 degrees in Minneapolis, St. Paul, and time for you to gather around the radio for today's Friend Fairy Tale Tune. And here's our short story. It goes like this. Once upon a time, a magician, billed as the amazing Dr. Whizzle, was halfway through his act. On stage, he had just finished sawing in half Marie, his half-sister. Building up to his climactic finale, he noticed something amiss. His little rabbit that usually popped out of his mouth at the end of the act was nowhere to be found. Frantic, the amazing Dr. Whizzle had already looked up all his secret pockets, up both sleeves, right and left, but no rabbit. Thinking he'd be ruined, he quickly whispered his plight to his half-sister Marie. She ran backstage and tried to locate the rabbit, and luckily she did. The show turned out to be a huge success. What had happened was, in her dressing room backstage, Marie had found her little daughter Diane hiding something behind her back. "What have you got there, dears?" said Marie. Bringing her hidden plaything out into the open, little seven-year-old Diane said in wide-eyed innocence, "It's nothing, Mommy. I've got Bunny."
Channel 63, Professor James Francis Patrick O'Neill here. That's a former KDWB discovery, Elvis Presley, and Good Luck Charm, a tune that I think will go straight up. And I'll be talking with a Happy O'Neill Good Luck Charm owner after music for winners.
Someone's going to win a brand new car every week at Clark. For the Clark stations are giving away a brand new car every Friday. Just come in and register, that's all you have to do. And the someone who wins could be you.
And you can win a brand new 1962 Chevrolet Impala hardtop free, my friend. Just register your name at any Clark Super 100 station in the metropolitan Twin Cities area. It's Clark's Big Car Week giveaway. A brand new Chevrolet Impala hardtop is given away every Friday. So register now and as often as you like.
Someone's going to win a brand new car every week at Clark. Just come in and register, that's all you have to do. And the someone who wins could be you.
Every driver's eligible, so register today in the Clark Car Week giveaway and win with Clark. 7.5 minutes until 4, KDWB clock and the breadboard time. I have with me Mr. C.B.D. Smead, who has owned and proudly worn an O'Neill Good Luck Charm for over 6 years.
And I have a complaint, smart boy.
Well, I hope you're not blaming me or blaming the freak accident where your car hit an iceberg on the Good Luck Charm.
No, no, let me finish.
Or you're getting 3-day measles 10 times in 1 month. That was unusual.
No, I'm ticked off because you promised to send me more charms 3 months ago. Gee, they're groovy. I want one for my boss and one for my brother-in-law.
We have some fine ones here in 8-ball designs. Let me show you something. The tokens and Juanina. That's the voice of Bruce Chanel with the number 9 hit of the day, Hey Baby, and I'll turn to our mailbag in just 35 seconds. 20 minutes past 4, KDWB, Mister's Mystery Time.
That's right. Winston tastes good, like a cigarette should, thanks to Filter Blend, up front.
Up front in the tobacco end. Winston gives you Filter Blend. Up front in the tobacco end, the flavor comes from Filter Blend.
Winston tastes good like a cigarette should.
Once again, it's time for a letter from Uncle Jim's counseling service. This was sent by a harried housewife in Shakopee who writes, Dear Uncle Jim, this may seem like a simple problem to your listeners, but it's got me bugged. My old waffle iron is worn out and my husband won't buy me a new one. I can't get along without a new waffle iron, but the master of the house says no. Where do I go from here? Signed, Obsolete. Dear Obsolete, if your husband won't let you get a waffle iron, My only advice is don't let your waffles get wrinkled. I would think that would be obvious. Now we'll poll the uninstructed delegation.
KDWB is the greatest, and everybody knows it.
Twin City temperature report is 20 degrees. It's right in front of the barbecue pit.
It's KDWB's entertainment billboard.
For Monday, the...
525. A reminder, once again, all five voices have been identified individually on Mister's Mystery Contest. Some folks are still guessing individual names, and you're on the wrong track now. The thing to do now is to identify all five for the grand prize of $700, and the grand prize will never go below the title, the total, rather, of $500. Here's the latest clue that Bob Friend introduced earlier. List them: elbow, rib, toe, knee. It has only shown he is one-fifth of the game. Search in there for his name.
KDWB, Channel 63.
Moving up the ladder to number 9 with Bruce Chanel.
KDWB, and entertaining you is Lou.
Who?
Hi there, Mr. Mystery Fan. This is old Uncle Lou. How's your mom, pa, and folks, and granny, and gramps, and everybody?
Not a darn thing.
Oh, is the question?
Now, here is 5 7/12-year-old humorist, Diane.
According to the law, you must carry your driver's license when you drive.
Well, I always used to carry it, but the cops took it away from me that last little deal I got into.
Oh, then you're not one of them KDWB good guys.
KDWB what, guys?
KDWB good guys. There's millions of us, fella.
KDWB, let's bring back bungling time. It's 7.5 minutes after 6 o'clock, and it's 14, channel 63 degrees. Give important support to one of the finest charities in America, nonprofit Goodwill Industries. It takes a continuous supply of your donated discards, things you'll never use, to maintain the program for the handicapped at Goodwill Industries. Handicapped citizens like to be self-sufficient. Keep them that way by keeping your apparel and home discards coming to Goodwill Industries. Call for a pickup today at Capital...
You're going too fast.
Oh, I'm sorry. Capital 78301 in St. Paul and Federal 90021 in Minneapolis.
I'd like to thank the guy.
You know I mean it from the bottom of my boogity, boogity, boogity shoe.
Barry Mann from the flashback back of 1960. Who put the bomb in the bomb, bomb, bomb?
We always get our man.
Good boy. It's 10.5 minutes after 6 o'clock, KDWB. I think Ballinger did it time.
If it isn't happening here, you can bet it isn't happening. So KDW always be. 63.
At KDWB, it's a 14 degree, not too conducive to growing flowers on the boulevard temperature. This is the Kingston Trio.
Where have all the flowers gone? Long time ago. Where have all the graveyards gone? Gone to flowers, everyone. When will they ever learn? When will they ever learn?
Gee, that sure is a song. Yeah, it sure is. The Kingston Trail, and where have all the flowers gone? 14 on our brand spanking new fabulous 40 folder, 14 minutes after 6. KDWB all the time. Our latest Mister's Mystery clue, the grand prize is still a hefty sum. If you know the answer, don't keep it mum. The prize will go down with each new clue. The initials TM are important to you. Our total grand prize now, $600. All five have been identified individually for $100 each. And you can, and if you can tell us who all five are, and you are the first one by either letter, card, or telegram, you'll be the winner. In case of a tie, the earliest postmark of Western Union time will win. And may I help you, gentlemen?
My mommy listens to KDWB.
Thank you.
Such husky good-looking fellas, too.
I don't like it.
Me neither. Attention, money fans. This is the season when many folks want king-size cash to clean up leftover bills for seasonal expenses
home improvements, or what have you. And that's why they call Beneficial Loan and Thrift Company. At Beneficial, you get a king-size cash loan anywhere from $350 to $2,000 and take up to 2 full years to repay. And the cash is yours on your car, household goods, or home, fully paid for or not. And here's an example. You repay only $31 a month for 24 months on a loan of $612.52. You repay only $50 a month for $993. And you'll find that Beneficial service is just a little faster, just a little friendlier than most any place else. So for the king size cash you want right now, call Beneficial Loan and Thrift Company soon. In the Minneapolis and St. Paul area, there are 11 affiliated Beneficial Finance or Commonwealth loan offices within the sound of my voice. See your phone book, White Pages, under Commonwealth or Beneficial for the office nearest you. 14 degrees. Linda Scott.
Of Letterman 3 on KDWB, come back, silly girl. Silly girl, now that you are back, where did you come from?
Well, I came from Alabama with a banjo on my knee.
Well, how about that?
Yes, and there were no strings attached.
Are you up to date or out of dates because your face is covered with blotchy, unsightly acne eruptions? Let's do something about that right now with the Clear Invisible Medicated Lotion that has a university education. Teen Clear is the name, and its formula was worked out at a prominent university lab, especially for teen acne blemishes. Teen Clear treats ugly acne eruptions not just as a surface condition. No cover up here, no sir. Teen Clear actually dives in under those blemishes to help expel them. Then it helps clean out the pores so its other powerful but soothing ingredients can destroy the germs and bacteria that cause those eruptions. Floats out blackheads. Skin oiliness checked. Teen Clear won't stain pillows or shirt collars. And most important, there are no scars which may mar your complexion for life. Get the twin pack of Teen Clear for a 24-hour attack on unsightly acne skin eruptions. The clear invisible lotion for daytime, the greaseless, stainless, soothing medicated gel for night. It's the guaranteed treatment for teen acne or your money back. Get Teen Clear at your favorite drug counter. Insist on Teen Clear.
KDWB time, 16 minutes past 9. Our Tampa the Twins is 1 degree below with 71% humidity and southwesterly winds at 6 miles per hour.
My mommy listens to KDWB.
It's the thank you, too.
Ricky Nelson, Randy Cook on KDWB Young World, 22 minutes past 9. Mr. Mystery temp is 1 degree below zero. Just a moment. Somebody's at the door. Who's there, Ferdmore?
Color radio is here! Color of excitement! Color dynamic! Colorful color! Radio, channel 63.
Mostly fair tonight and Tuesday. No important temperature change through Tuesday. Tuesday night, increasing cloudiness, not quite so cold. Light variable winds tonight and Tuesday with a low tonight 5 to 10 degrees below zero. The high Tuesday 25, the low Tuesday night 10 degrees above. Let's tippy-toe back to last year.
KDWB flashback. The dates is
60-61.
The hit is
Neil Sedaka and Stairway to Heaven.